Hello, YouTube. Hot Lead Retired here. I keep seeing on the news, it's like I'm watching a foreign country. Racial tension, crime, murder, burning stuff down, protesting, Black Lives Matters, all that crap. Muslims, terrorists. I know it's all like media hype, but it's happening, or it wouldn't be on. I mean, they wouldn't have videotape of it. I mean, it's all over the news. But you know what? I don't feel none of that where I live at. You see, right here's where I live. I live in Appalachianstan. That's what I'm calling it. Appalachianstan. It's our own little country. Because when we watch you guys on the news, it's like watching another country. Everybody around here, we have no crime. Everybody gets along. We have no racial tension whatsoever. I haven't seen a black guy or any other race of people in 3 months. The only people I see is my race. Now, if I have to go out of town somewhere, you know. But I'm just saying, there's no racial tension here. It's peaceful, quiet in our little country. And don't think I haven't been anywhere. I've been to 14 different countries. I've been to 40 states. I've lived in like 5 states. I mean, I was born in, well, I was born in Florida. And when I retired, this is the best place to retire right here. Appalachianstan. That's what I'm going to call it. All right, well, when I see it on the news, it looks like a third world country out there, guys. Burning stuff down. Black Lives Matter. Muslims. Transgenders. Gays. Whatever. It's just crazy, man. I'm glad I live here. That's what I'm saying. I don't have to deal with it. I don't have to put up with it. I don't have to see it. I don't have to feel it. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. See you later.